Daniel is pulled into a chaotic, seemingly infinite vortex of swirling light. It passes beyond all thought and feeling, beyond all time and space, and wakes to find himself in a twisted, surreal landscape. The strange dimension between heaven and hell. Transitus.
Eternity or insanity.